We're at the analyzer station, and Alvin is going to tell us a little bit more about it.
Sure. So this is the TravelHawk Pro, and the TravelHawk Pro is a portable unit that's used to analyze network problems. Our customers that we sell to are the network operators, and they use this product whenever they have a problem in the network. So for example, if you have a customer, you're a network operator, you have a customer, and the customer is having a problem, they may call into your call center, you will send a technician out to the field. The field will take the TravelHawk Pro, monitor the network, capture the data, analyze it, and identify exactly what's the problem of the network. The way that we have positioned this product is that currently operators are taking days to solve their problems. This product will allow our customers or the network operators to solve their problems in a few minutes as opposed to days. So it's really reducing the mean time to repair, which will keep the customers extremely satisfied, and especially in this very competitive environment, it's very important that operators keep their customers very satisfied so that they do not move to a different operator. So in the end, this TravelHawk Pro here will save operators millions of dollars in terms of the mean time to repair, and also millions of dollars because they can reduce the customer churn by keeping the customers happy.
Thank you very much, Alan.
Thank you very much. You're welcome.